Let's make sea urchin.
It's still moving so much. Oh, it's moving a lot.
These are really expensive because you have to dive to catch these.
Now I'll take out the uni from the wall of the sea urchin.
This stuff tastes so creamy.
A little bit of mayonnaise, pepper, a little bit of salt. Bake these at 400 till golden brown.
A little lemon mayonnaise, a few crispy potatoes, a couple pieces of our sea urchin, and then a couple microgreens. It's my favorite food in the world.